Sean Spence and the line coach here. I'm also the assistant head coach. But yeah, how many years now? I've been on six seasons. I'm originally from Hartford, Connecticut. I was in New York every week. Mainly in the city. Other parts of the state, obviously. But we want to welcome you guys here to Penn State. This is a tremendous experience for you. We're going to thank the people. Just give a round of applause to the people. Give you the opportunity to come here. Okay. That is something that everybody in the program, from the people that work the front desk, all the way to the people that are on scout team, to the starters, everybody has to buy into that right there. Having a great attitude. You can control that. Every day you wake up in the morning, you make a decision whether you want to be a positive person or a negative person. You'll fight that your whole life. You have something on your shoulder here, another guy on your shoulder here, you hear about this thing called the positive wolf. Right? The one that you feed is the one that will respond. So that's what we're talking about with attitude. Talk about work ethic, okay? If you, as a defensive back, how many defensive backs you got in the show? Okay? How many times you practice your back in the last couple days? Every day, right? I coached the D-line. I said, if the first time you get in your stance is August 1st, we are making a mistake. You have to rep your craft every single day. And that goes with, that's the same thing with school too, right? When you are going to be successful in the football field, you don't take a break and go in the refrigerator and say, let me go run some more laps. No, you're committed to that goal at that point in time and when you're working out, okay? This is the same way, you know, what's going to separate you from the guy next to you? It's going to be the way you compete. And then the last thing, we talk about sacrifice. We talk about this to our team all the time. The man will not sacrifice the things that most people want to do. You have to sacrifice something in life to get somewhere else. I started coaching football when I was 23 years old, okay? I started off at Division III school in Connecticut, Wesleyan University. I'm now at one of the most prestigious universities in all of college football. So I went from Division III to Division II, to 1AA, to the MAC conference, to the SEC, out to the Big Ten. And I'm not giving you my story so you can say, oh, you know, that's good and pat me on the back. I'm just telling you, if you want something, you got to work for it. But that's not going to be good. But you want to do the things that's going to make you great. Right? So that's what we talk about sacrifice. Okay, so we want you guys to enjoy your experience here. I want to spend a few minutes talking to you, maybe give you some knowledge that you can take on with you, that you're going to have a great day today. You got one of the greatest recruiting staff in all the country. But we are so glad you guys are here. Enjoy your day, and let's have a great one. All right? Thanks.